Welcome to Winthrop, Massachusetts, home to more than 19,000 people living in a mere 1.6 square miles of land.
Who's to say what's impossible will they fall?
Our peninsula features multiple beaches, which include magnificent views of the Boston skyline.
I can feel a change in everything.
We not only have the view, but the means to get there, to take advantage of everything the city has to offer. Whether it is by car, train, or ferry, getting to Boston is easy for the people of Winthrop. But right here in our small New England town, we have shopping, restaurants, yacht clubs, playgrounds, and athletic facilities. Another Winthrop landmark is the red, white, and blue water tower, which built in 1910 is celebrating its centennial year and can easily be spotted when flying in and out of Logan Airport.
I don't want this feeling to go away.
Founded in 1630, Winthrop is one of the oldest communities in the country. The town is named after the first governor of Massachusetts, John Winthrop, whose son Dean's house is now a historic site and museum, maintained by the Winthrop Improvement and Historical Association. Through the years, Winthrop has gone through many changes that impacted the lives of its residents. Technological introductions enabled the change from horse-drawn carriages and stagecoaches to electric trolleys, steam engine locomotives, electric trains like the subways of today, and, of course, the automobile, all transporting people and goods in and around our town. The way the limited land space was used has also changed over the decades. Today's tightly packed neighborhoods used to be open farmland, grazing areas for dairy cattle, vacation beach cottages, grand resort hotels, and military facilities. The former military site of Fort Banks is now the location of the William P. Gorman Fort Banks Elementary School, which is one of four schools located in Winthrop. The others are the Arthur T. Cummings Elementary School, Winthrop Middle School, and Winthrop High School. Winthrop High was originally built in 1907, where the current middle school now stands. The current high school was built in 1965.
Today, Winthrop High School is home to 542 Vikings. Each student at Winthrop High is unique in his or her own way, and the activities and classes offered here reflect that. Whether it is artistic, academic, or athletic, we have choices for every student. Clubs at Winthrop High include Math Club, Senior Video, WinArc, the Gay Straight Alliance, Art Club, Viking Longships, Student Council, Project Verde, National Honor Society, Mock Trial, SAD, Book Club, Band, and Drama Society. With so many clubs offered, students have the opportunity to explore different interests, meet new people, and compete against students from across the state in various activities. And we can't ignore the athletic program so closely associated with our school and town.
Let's get it. Oh, I know that we'll have a ball if we get down.
sports teams include football, soccer, cross country, golf, cheerleading, hockey, wrestling, indoor and outdoor track, swimming, gymnastics, tennis, softball, sailing, baseball, and basketball. Let's do it, 'cause I got a feeling, ooh, that tonight's gonna be. The hope of Winthrop High is to give each student the opportunity to try anything and to succeed in his or her highest potential. Good, good night, a feeling, ooh, that tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good, good night. Tonight's the night. Hey, let's live it up.
Let's live it up.
I got my money.
Hey,
let's spin it up.
Let's spin it up.
Go out and smash it.
Smash it.
Like, oh my God. In addition to the various sports and extracurricular clubs, students can also take part in school traditions, such as the annual Christmas show and the Thanksgiving pep rally.
Just take it up. Let's paint the town.
Paint the town.
We'll shut it down.
Shut it down.
Let's burn the roof. And then we'll do it again.
Winthrop High is filled with such a hometown spirit that MTV's Made has come to our school twice and filmed five of our students.
Let's do it. 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 Here we come. Here we go.
As the mission statement declares.
We believe that all students possess the capacity to learn, and that each student is a valued individual with unique physical, social, emotional, and intellectual needs. We actively engage our students in developing their critical thinking, problem solving, and communication skills. By encouraging our students to become confident, self-directed, lifelong learners, we seek to connect their personal growth to academic excellence. We seek to foster a climate of shared responsibility among students, faculty, administration, parents, and the community at large.
Fill up my cup.
Drink.
Mazel tov.
Look
at it, just
move it, move it.
Just take it up. Let's paint the town.
Paint the town.
We'll shut it down.
Shut it down.
Let's burn the roof.
And then we'll do it again.
Let's do it, let's do it, let's do it,
let's do it,
and do it, and do it,
let's live it up
and do it, and do it, and do it,
do it,
let's do it.